Thai social media has been sharing a disturbing clip of a hermit crab living in an energy drinks cap instead of a shell on a beach in southern Thailand. Avika Ponchukel, a university student, said she spotted this crab wandering across the beach in Krabi province during a family vacation. She decided to share the sea creature's plight online to show how much garbage is being dumped into the ocean. A Thai veterinarian also said the crab incident showed the increase of garbage in the seas around Thailand's coast.